Yes, me too.
Okay. Which one are you starting with?
Percy.
Percy?
Yeah.
What color is Percy?
Green.
Yep, we can't put that one yet. We have to find the other pieces first. Mateo, how many pieces are in that puzzle? 24. Mm-hmm. Is that your favorite puzzle?
Yeah.
Who else is on that puzzle? Cool.
Bungie.
Bungie?
Yeah.
Bungie Henry?
Yeah.
Who else? James's face.
Yeah.
James's wheel.
Mm-hmm.
Whose face is that, Mateo?
James.
Who's that?
Cranky.
Cranky.
Cranky, Mom. Cranky. You know. Mama. Cranky. Mom. In the other one. In the other one. You know.
Mateo is 27 months old, and today is January 2nd, 2013. He's doing a puzzle. Mateo loves puzzles, don't you, Mateo? He's very good at puzzles. You got Cranky to color. Good job. Can I help you put these big pieces together?
Yeah.
James's face?
Yes.
Here, just
these
are for you.
Thank you. What are those?
I made them.
Yeah.
The other pinks. Okay. All the pinks are for you.
Okay.
You have to put more of James's body together first, though, don't you? Where does this one go? Are you missing another piece?
Yeah.
Oh, I see it. It's way under there.
No.
Oops. Let me go get that one that's under your chair.
Okay, Mom.
There you go.
Yay!
are missing, isn't it?
There.
Yeah, you have it. You had the right place. You have to turn it. Does it go there or does it go there?
Go there.
Turn it around so it fits. Keep turning it. Turn it more, Mateo.
Okay.
There. Bless you. Salud.
Thank you.
Salud. Yes,
yes. Yes.
Then go there.
Where does that go, Mateo? Does it go way up here?
Yes, but
connect them.
These ones we don't need actually.
Okay.
These ones.
Good job, Mateo. Mateo, you did the whole thing. Good job, Mateo.
Yeah.
Yeah.